Hello, my fabulous friends.
Today, we are going to learn a little bit about an Italian painter named Giuseppe Arcimboldo, and we are going to try something really, really cool. So, we really don't need anything crazy here. You're just gonna go on a little scavenger hunt around your house. But before we do that, we're gonna learn about this guy. So, Giuseppe did some really fun paintings where he did portraits of people, but instead of painting lifelike, realistic portraits of people, he used different objects such as fruit, books, baskets, and even fish pieced together to create these portraits of people. Some of them were even of like Greek mythology or people that commissioned him to do work on his own. So what we are going to do is we're going to go on a scavenger hunt, and I want you to make a portrait using things you find around your home to create a portrait of yourself or someone in your family. So you're gonna come with me. I'm gonna look for things around my house. I'm gonna see if I can make a self-portrait using things that I find. You ready, tigers? Let's go. All right, so I went for a little scavenger hunt around my house. And I found some things that kind of reminded me of different parts of a face, different facial features. And right now it kind of just looks like a pile of random things, a pile of nothing. I've got some ketchup packets, a cork, some bobby pins that I found, a lot of seashells, some little clothespins. I actually don't know what I'm gonna use these for yet, but I thought they might come in handy. And some clothes that I felt might match my hair color and maybe similar to my skin color. So I also brought with me a mirror in case I forget what I look like and I need a little bit of inspiration to help me set up my portrait. So we're gonna go on a quick time lapse. You're gonna see me try to figure out how to put together this self-portrait using the pieces of the things that I found around my house. Now, this might not turn out how I want it to be. I might have to get up and find more supplies, but we're just gonna roll with it and see how it works. I'm really excited. It's gonna be kind of like a puzzle that I have to solve. And yeah, see you on the other side.
From the outside, burned out from a joyride. She likes to roll here in my head.
All right, guys, I hope you liked my little self-portrait inspired by Giuseppe Arcimboldo. I had a lot of fun creating that, and I think it turned out better than I actually thought it would. Yeah, and I think that you probably noticed I didn't start out using sea glass. I found sea glass. It was actually right on my TV table, and I just grabbed the jar and I placed it for like my little pupils inside of my seashell eyes. So I'm really excited to see what you guys come up with and how creative you can get with this. I think you'll have a lot of fun, and it's something that you can pick up and do whenever you get bored. Create your whole family if you want to. Create your dog, your cat, grandma, grandpa, whoever you want. Remember to turn in your artwork. I really can't wait to see what you make. I miss you so much. I hope I get to see you guys soon. I hope you had a restful, healthy, fabulous, wonderful spring break, and I really hope I get to see you guys soon. So, yay! I can't wait to see what you make, my little artists. I'll see you soon. Bye!